take it in, but don't look down.
I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey.
Dream Foundation is just one of those organizations that is like an angel to kids. You know, it kind of reaches out and, you know, gives that encouragement and help that a lot of kids that may be falling through the cracks need.
With the success of raising funds here, we can launch new programs and help even more kids.
These corners try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something.
Support the amazing youth of this city.
30 years of tremendous support for the I Have a Dream Foundation in Los Angeles.
IHADLA has and continues to make a difference to so many deserving students and our communities.
And that is where the I Have a Dream Foundation comes in. It gives these young people permission to dream of a better life for themselves and to pursue it.
We are the dreamers.
We are the dreamers.
The mighty, mighty dreamers.
The mighty, mighty dreamers.
I want to thank the I Have a Dream Foundation Los Angeles for creating experiences that shape the way these young men and women view their lives and the way they view the world.
I Have a Dream continues to help me gain more knowledge and skills to better prepare me to reach my goals.
So I'm truly honored to be here this evening to present a Dreamkeeper Award to Emmy and Peabody Award winning Larry Wilmore.
I'm also concerned about our youth who are at risk of not feeling that they can follow their dreams. And I was one of those youths at one point.
I was thinking of what Martin Luther King says about church could well be said of our time here this evening. It's not the place you come to, it's the place you go from. And you go from here to imagine something different.
So on behalf of Regina King and your girl Vivica Fox, thank you all so much for this wonderful award.
So all you dreamers out there, don't stop dreaming.